I'm Regina Barr, speaker, coach, consultant, and founder and CEO of Red Ladder Inc. and the Women at the Top Network. Today's tip is on using your travel time wisely. Think of your travel time as extended work time and the plane as your flying office. Use your time wisely reading client information, useful articles, or correspondence. You can fill those long flights with writing reports, proposals, or PowerPoint presentations. One strategy I like to use is to invest in Wi-Fi on the plane so I can review articles and newsletters online. I rarely have time for these, yet they are vital to my business. Remember, travel time is golden. No phones, no one knocking on your door. This is your opportunity to boost productivity and actually make a huge dent in your to-do list. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Regina Barr, speaker, coach, and consultant.